Hello, and thanks for your interest in Thunder, the Drupal 8 distribution for professional publishing. In this tutorial, we will learn what channels are and how they work. In Thunder, we categorize articles in so-called channels to give the website a structure. The default channels are listed in the navigation menu. By clicking on a channel, the channel opens and we can see all articles contained in this channel, displayed as teaser. Also, the path on the URL represents the channel. I will show you later how that works. First, we will see how to add a new channel. An overview of all your channels can be found here. Structure, Taxonomy, Channel. By clicking on Add Term, we can add a new channel. We can give it a name and add some content, some text, and a picture. Both text and image will be displayed above the article teasers. When we are ready, we click on Save and Publish. When we go back to our channel list, we can see the new channel we have created. We can click on Open Source, and now we can see the channel page, containing only our channel content, but no articles, since we haven't added any yet. But that's what I'm going to do now. I have already prepared some new articles. With the first option, we can select our new channel, Open Source. Then we save the article. I will repeat this for two more articles. When we go back to the channel again, we can see that our page has changed and the teasers of the newly added articles are visible. So, how does this work? We have four different Drupal systems working together here. Taxonomy, which provides terms to group articles together. Views, which provides a powerful interface to display a custom list of articles. PathAuto, which creates URL aliases automatically, and the Menu Builder, to show channels in the menu. When we have added a new channel, we already worked with the taxonomy. The vocabulary channel contains our channels as terms. Tags is also a vocabulary, which contains all the tags of the site. After clicking on List Terms, we can see our existing channels. The view is responsible for displaying the article teasers in our channel. We'll do a detailed tutorial about views another time. For now, you just need to know that the view has a special URL, which is shown here. The view taxonomy term is the one of interest for the channels. We see that the URL for displaying a taxonomy term is /taxonomy/term/variable. That's not very nice and not what I've shown you in the beginning. Thunder uses URL aliases to provide more suitable URLs, and I will show you how this works in the next step. With Drupal, we can provide aliases to URLs. For example, we can see that URL taxonomy term 2 is mapped to /events. This can be done manually, but Thunder comes with a module which handles this automatically. It is called PathAuto. We can configure it by clicking on Patterns. Here we find our channel again. This pattern will be applied if the page is a term page and the vocabulary of it is channel. The pattern itself is a combination of tokens, which represent different attributes. In our case, we join together all parent terms or channels if there are any, and add the channel name we are visiting at the end. The last question is how the default channels are listed in the menu. What is displayed in the menu can be configured here. The menu we saw was the main navigation, so we open it by clicking on Edit Menu. Here we can see all menu items we saw earlier. The new channel must be added manually. We will have a detailed video about menus later, so today we will just quickly add the new channel to our menu without going into the details. We click on Add Link. As title, we use the name of our new channel, Open Source. And as the link, we use URL alias, which is /open-source in our case. After clicking Save, we can see the new channel link in the menu. Back on our homepage, we also see the link in the menu here at the top. That's it for this time. Thanks for watching and have a nice time working with Thunder. See you soon.
Join the Thunder Coalition now. Spread the word, contribute, and benefit.